Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Rajni Sharma. I am interventional cardiologist as working as consultant in intervention cardiology in Narayana Superspeciality Hospital. I will be talking today about the few of common cardiac emergencies. In that, most common, as everybody knows, is heart attack, where the patient complains of chest pain with profuse sweating, and that pain generally radiates to the left arm or sometimes into the right arm and can be felt into the jaw as well as in the upper abdomen. And in that situation, patient should be immediately rushed to the nearby cardiac emergency center. The next common cardiac emergency these days we are facing is sudden onset breathlessness, which could be the earlier feature of a heart attack or even an acute heart failure, where patient should be immediately rushed to an emergency where the oxygen and BiPAP and ventilator facility could be provided along with additional treatment, cardiac treatment to the patient. The next abnormal situation which present as cardiac emergency is abnormal heart beating, where patient can have abnormal heart beating even low as well as high. Patient can have symptoms of feeling of abnormal heart beating with loss of consciousness, or sometimes they can fall also. In that situation, there can be bradycardia or tachycardia, which could be dealt accordingly after reaching to a immediately cardiac center, where pacemaker or sometimes cardioversion as the treatment is required should be followed. The next dreaded complication or emergency we follow in cardiac emergencies is cardiac arrest, where patient suddenly falls off and there is no signs of life as there is a cardiac standstill because there is no cardiac activity, or sometimes there is very high abnormal heartbeat known as ventricular tachycardia or fibrillation, where is no body response from the patient side. In that situation, immediately cardiopulmonary resuscitation should be started. The standby person or any paramedical staff, or if these people are not available, then immediately should be rushed to nearest cardiac center or any hospital which is available in that vicinity. These are the common cardiac emergencies which should be taken care of, and signs and symptoms should be taken care so that immediately proper treatment should be given to the patient and patient can be revived from these dreadful situations. Thank you.